And the varsity basketball coach at Xaverian Brothers High School in Westwood has been suspended after a fight with a player. The school says the coach, Gerry Lambert, had a physical altercation with a player during the game yesterday between them and St. John's Prep. In a statement, the headmaster says the school is cooperating with local authorities and does not condone any aggressive behavior by a member of the school committee.